It's battery. You can see it right here in our cutaway. It's an 18.4 kilowatt lithium-ion battery. Runs through the belly of the vehicle, T-shaped behind the rear seats, and is composed of 192 cells. That's 96 cells less than the previous generation. The cells are positioned lower in the pack for a lower center of gravity, and the battery itself does weigh a little more than 20 pounds less. Now, on the battery alone, you'll be able to travel an impressive average of 50 miles, making your everyday commute a gas-free reality. Inside the Volt, there's been a number of changes, including softer materials, all new driver displays, ambient lighting cues, and what everyone's talking about, seating for 5 people. That's right, you can fit the 5th passenger right here in the back seat of the new next generation Volt. Plus, it has an all-new 8-inch color instrument panel. You can see it on the screen right here. It features 1 of 4 customizable themes: classic, classic enhanced, modern, and modern enhanced, each showing a varying level of information, allowing the driver to personalize their driving experience in the Volt based on what they want to view. Now, if you follow me over here to the next generation model, I'm sure your eye is immediately drawn to its sportier demeanor. Dramatic hood lines, roof lines, and a lower stance. While it still maintains Volt signature DNA, it is slightly longer with a more aerodynamic stature. Here in the front, you'll notice an aggressive angular front fascia, tapered corners, and a closed dual-port grille with a new design treatment, which allows the air to flow around the vehicle. Signature headlamps and tail lamps you can see up here on the screen, giving it a striking view no matter if you're coming or going. Now, as I mentioned earlier, on the battery, you're going to be able to travel 50 miles. That is equivalent to 102 miles per gallon. But what if you want to go further distances? Well, this is when the Volt seamlessly kicks into its gas-powered engine generator. An all-new, high-efficiency 1.5-liter inline 4-cylinder direct-injected engine, which now runs on regular unleaded fuel. That engine generator powers a 111-kilowatt electric traction motor, which operates at approximately 12% better efficiency and weighs 100 pounds less than the current system. Now, that electric drive unit will propel the vehicle for a total range over 400 miles. And on the engine generator, you're getting a city highway combined 41 miles per gallon, which is very competitive in the compact car segment. When it comes to safety, Volt continues to protect you and your family at all times. Whether it's high-strength steel, which you're going to see a picture of on the screen, which reduces mass and increases strength, or 360 degrees of radar. And when I say that, I mean safety features like forward collision alert, lane departure warning system, and rear cross traffic. You're protected by all angles. Inside the Volt, you'll have peace of mind. There's 10 standard airbags and 3 complimentary years of OnStar. OnStar's automatic crash response uses built-in sensors to immediately contact an OnStar advisor of potential collisions. Now, if they don't get a response, they automatically send emergency help to your exact location using GPS. So as you can see, Volt safety is truly state-of-the-art. Now, since its inception, the Chevrolet Volt has been a game-changing vehicle. And with the next generation 2016 Volt, it still is. Volt continues to be driven by bold imagination, which brings life to the power of possibilities. There's still so much to tell you about the 2016 Volt. I do invite you to stick around with questions. My name's Maria. I can also send you some additional information if you'd like. Now, it's important that you do know when the Chevrolet engineers designed the Volt, through innovation, they truly pushed the boundaries of what's possible. So it should come to no surprise that the Volt is going to be featured in the upcoming Disney movie, Tomorrowland. You can check it out in theaters in May 22nd. If you'd like an exclusive Tomorrowland pin, we're giving them away